is Gauri Patil, and now I will explain you the topic of encapsulation. Encapsulation in Java is the mechanism of wrapping the set of data and binding them into a single image. For encapsulation, it provides a protective shield, and the data in the encapsulation is always hidden, so we cannot access it from the another class. Okay, and it can be accessed by the same class for a member function. Okay, and here I have taken an example of encapsulation, but there are two important steps we have to do in encapsulation. First, our variables with data must be private, and we have to always use the getter and the setter method for modification of the values. Here I have taken the employee as the class employee, and I have taken these variables as private, that is linked IDs, string name, and double salary. Here for getter method, I have taken linked ID, string name, and double salary, and I have written the method for that. Here I have taken the getter method to return the value so that we can get the output as the actual value which we are giving as the input. Here I have returned the ID, I have returned the name, and I have returned the salary. Here to print the actual value, I have printed the ID, name, and salary. In the main method, I have created the object of employee. And then I have declared it. After getting the initiating the input, we will always set the print of employee ID, employee name, and employee salary. Here I have completed the method.